And some breaking election news from the WRAL Live Center. All new, the FBI is talking about bomb threats at polling locations. It issued this statement within the past couple of hours saying that the Bureau is aware of bomb threats in several states at polling locations, and many appear to originate from Russian email domains. So far, thankfully, the threats are not credible. A couple of threats in Fulton County, Georgia, forced officials to extend the voting at a couple of the polling sites there.